You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
If the wife does decide to come along and work for her husband's business, it is no longer the husband's business.
Right.
It's you together.
That's
a biggie, and that's sometimes it's a hard thing to get over because the husband may have been doing it for a little bit on his own, right? So this is my business and you're just going to come along and help me. No, that's not how it is. It's 100% belongs to her, 100% belongs to you.
Right.
And making sure that she feels like it's a part of her business, or she's a part of the business as well.
Right.
That is equal.
Right.
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 That's a biggie.
So, you know, and putting those both together on the personal side, if your marriage is right, okay, meaning you both are, you know, giving 100% to your marriage, okay?
Mm-hmm.
That way you bring that into the business.
Mm-hmm.
It just is amplified,
right.
Okay? If things aren't 100% over here in your marriage,
mm-hmm.
and you bring that into a business,
it's 100% way amplified.
Okay, it just doesn't. Okay, just so that's why I say it's so important. And really, the thing is, back on the personal side of the marriage, and I'm just talking for a guy who's been married many years and has made all the mistakes. I'm a guy. I'm stupid at times.
Stupid.
I've hung out with the guys. Eyes have gone where they shouldn't have gone. I've said stupid things. I've been lazy.
Yeah, there's that.
Okay. All right. So I've made every mistake. I don't want you guys to make the same mistakes I made.
Mm-hmm.
And so it does come down. It is this easy. Okay. Mm-hmm. Guys. All right. Put your attention to your queen and just take and assume 100% responsibility.
Yes.
Okay. In that relationship.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Charlie's saying I would have had Jess start from day one if I could start all over again.
And that's coming from a strong guy. Charlie, I appreciate you being transparent.
Yeah.
Charlie's kind of a guy's guy. Okay. This
guy's
guy kicks butt. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
He sees the power, of having his spouse, okay,
mm-hmm.
his wife, bring that other energy and abilities. Okay.
Right.
Quite frankly, there's things I hate office stuff.
Anything
I hate office
anything
stuff.
Anything administrative.
Okay,
administrative. You would
right.
not care
I didn't
for.
Want to do anyways, but she's all about it. Okay,
mm-hmm.
And so that really, you know, that really helped us,
mm-hmm.
and we see that across the board. I see
we
that
do.
With a lot of guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because again, us girls can just bring a different perspective to different things,
right?
I mean,
right.
we do. But I really want to make sure everybody does understand that once the wife joins, it is now your business together.
Right.
That's what the other thing I was going to say. The husband, say he's been doing it for 2 or 3 years by himself, answering the phones, doing the paperwork, doing the plumbing, whatever.
Right.
The wife comes along and has some other ideas on maybe how to answer the phone or how to do the paperwork. He shouldn't say, okay, yeah, I hear you, but this is how I've been, it's how we do it. It's how I've been doing it all this time. Well, more than likely, you've been doing it wrong.
Right.
More than likely. So let her come in with her knowledge and her experience to improve the business in areas that you probably just aren't very good at.
Right.